Greetings, this is Darvain, and welcome back to Let's Play Evil Genius. Okay. So, we've done pretty much all the optional quests we can do at the moment. We've done all the missions to raise our notoriety. That we can do. So it's time to tackle the storyline. So let's have a look and see what that is. Rumour has it that all of the Indian subcontinent is controlled by one man, Amand Krishdan. There's many nefarious plots and intrigues, mostly concerning corruption of local government officials. Track him down and encourage him to bend to our way of thinking. Okay. To the Indian subcontinent. Well, we've got a little bit of heat there. Five valets, so we'll make that 10. And we'll send Eli. They're controlling sites.
Intruder detected on security network.
I think we'll be getting many tourists now. Amand Krishdan is a charismatic rogue, adored by the Indian public who see him as a Robin Hood-like figure. His popularity is the only thing that stops the Indian government destroying him. The people of India knew that his main source of revenue was his kidnapping, selling untouchables for illegal medical research. His reputation would be shattered. Time for a spot of blackmail. I mean, it's not hard to see why this game is such a classic. It is a very solidly built spy fiction. A spy-fi genre game of layer building in the vein of Dungeon Keeper. I mean, there are a few gameplay issues, mostly about control, and there's no much point in expecting them to be fixed, because they won't be, especially now there's a sequel, because this was done by Vivendi Universal. So why Rebellion currently own the IP?
Greetings, friends. It's total gridlock here in Delhi today. The streets are teeming with people hoping for a glimpse of Aman Krishnan, the charismatic crime boss who's come out of hiding for the first time in years to catch a plane to an unknown destination. Despite his checkered history, Krishnan remains a popular Indian folk hero for defying British colonial rule. It is not yet known where he has ventured out, but whoever he is planning to meet must be very important.
And Samantha Mamba. See, this is the trouble, and then he's going to blow it all up. Eli Barracuda can learn a new ability, yeah. Super headshots. Let's try out on you.
Gonna do my thing. Get me some bling.
Thank you.
And you've got Ghetto Posse.
Master Jammer.
Never mind.
Intruder tagged for termination. Object has been ordered. Object purchase order confirmed.
The interrogation chair, that's what's missing.
Object purchase order confirmed.
Back you go. Thank you. So we need to replace that one and two. So, okay, so let's do one. 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 Should I switch to one? No, we'll keep the one, two. Speaker got blown up as well. Did I not replace that? No.
Object purchase order confirmed.
I can't let you leave with your heat like that, unfortunately. Don't worry, we'll find some way of to dispose of you soon enough. Wow, you totally wiped out that.
Object has been ordered.
Completely, didn't you?
Intruder alert! Security door bypassed. Object purchase order confirmed. Object has been ordered.
Whoa. Even know what that did. That's funny.
Thank you.
Why not? There you go, problem solved. Yay! You might want to get some valets down here quick. Okay. Let me guess. And they're out in the town, aren't they? I need to bring one of you back then. He got out again!
Intruder tags for termination.
Maybe just
ignore.
Otherwise I'm not going to have much of an armory left. Said he is a nuisance. You killed my last. You killed my valet. I just brought him in. One poor valet. I have no idea where he is. Ah, dear. Oh, well. So keeping Jet Chan in the base was just pointless. Okay, you get to go back for your heat now. Hello? Yeah, I've got no valets. All my valets are dead. Just let the fire burn itself out, really. So we need to get a cell. And we need a maid. Oh, we could get you. Minions are expendable, but even so, it's not a great idea to work them into the ground. When pitiful lackeys work to the point of exhaustion, they collapse in a crumpled heap, which is clearly not good for morale. The head maid of one of the foremost hotels in Papua New Guinea has come to our attention. She has a solid reputation for taking good care of her hotel's clients, as well as being a dab hand at distracting them into giving her bigger tips. Kidnap this maid from the hotel where she works, interrogate her so that we can create some valets. Yes. Off you go then. He's literally rampaging up and down the base right now. So much bypass, it blew up, but yeah. Oh, the setbacks. Oh dear. Even my fire extinguishers are on fire. That's just funny. Thank you. absolutely no risk there, but our base is just slowly burning down. No point even putting them on psychological weakening, to be honest. And now the door of the training room's on fire. Oh dear. Barely I know that they can detect if my security stuff's down. Maybe they're psychic?
Weekend tag issued.
That'd be pretty cool.
Attention! This is an Anvil World Service transmission. The chairman begs his loyal citizen to be on the lookout for suspicious foreigners on Chinese soil. The evil organization continues to prey on our civilians, perhaps hoping to somehow exploit their skills. The chairman assures you that these infidels will be stopped, and the party will once more be triumphant.
Security door bypassed.
Let's get the door back.
Object has been ordered.
And then you're coming back. Did you just... Yep, he just literally decided he couldn't get his way out. He dug his way out because now he's off home. Well played, Chan. Well played.
Capture tag issued.
And he's back. What are you doing back? Thought you were going home.
Thank you.
Okay, so I'm going to, well, wait till they deposited the maid. Then after all that excitement, found you coming in here. Freed my captives, but you still don't got any heat, you still don't think anything suspicious. Okay then.
Intruder tagged for capture.
So despite the disasters, I am going to save it there because, I mean, disasters make the game fun, right? Anyway, so this has been Darvain in what's been more of a let's fail at Evil Genius as opposed to a let's play, but we did get one of the objectives done before Jetchan started being a nuisance. So, if you like what you're seeing here, be sure to like, subscribe, and share and comment. Please consider sponsoring on Patreon so I can make more of these videos. And until next time, goodbye.